Former Florida Attorney General Pam Bondi could soon be part of the White House communication team. Bondi will reportedly be hired under a temporary status during the ongoing impeachment inquiry into President Donald Trump. She's been working for lobbyist Brian Ballard since leaving the Attorney General's office earlier this year.